home when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Janice Robinson.
Where are you from, Janice?
I'm from a small town called Garfield, New Jersey.
Oh, okay. An America.
American.
Oh,
yes.
One of my people.
Represent.
How old are you?
I'm 50.
Wow.
And what brings you to the UK?
It started with a song I wrote about 23 years ago. It's a song called Dreamer.
Should we have it, folks?
Love to.
Okay.
Okay. I'm just gonna close my eyes now. I'm a dreamer.
Yeah!
Love, life,
big record.
Banger.
I think every single person here had a moment just now that was indescribable. You are not just the X Factor, you are every single letter in the alphabet factor. You are unbelievable, and thank you.
Thank you.
That's an absolute banger.
You was a baby. How old are
Wait,
you?
When did it come out?
95.
95. I was born 91, so I will have been four, oh, bopping along, loving that tune.
Yes.
Thank you for that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Babe, you know, your voice and your song has been a major part to the soundtrack of my life. I was transported to a time there, to a person that I used to be, and they were incredible times for me, but messy times. I could cry, I'm gonna try not to because I'm on the TV, but I've just had an incredibly special moment right here on stage with you, and I just wanna thank you.
Well, thank you.
That's the sweetest thing, Robin. Even though it's a different show and there won't be any confetti, this is a golden buzzer.
We've given you the golden buzzer, which means you've gone through. Will you please say yes to us?
Yes! Yeah! Yeah!
Come in, come in.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, sweet boy.
Hello.
Stand on the X.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. That's all right, my darling.
I've seen that all the time on telly, but I've made the mistake, sorry. Hello.
What is your name?
Benji Matthews, and I'm 17 and I'm from Cornwall.
Oh, you're a baby. Benji.
Which part of Cornwall?
Truro, kind of.
You know, I was trying to get in there literally this weekend.
You're joking.
Just gone, and there is not a single hotel room available.
Peak season, isn't it?
But it's nice down there, right?
It's gorgeous there.
I've got a really annoying nervous giggle, so...
It's all right, it's wonderful.
How long have you been singing?
Well, everyone sings when they're, like, a kid.
Yeah.
And, like, started taking it seriously and I started, like, properly loving it after, like, Whitney Houston died, because I proper got into her music and then I was like... Whoa.
Yeah.
Benji, I want to hear you sing now.
OK, thank you. OK.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky.
OK, Benji.
Ooh, sorry.
Do you know what? I've just realised I can't hear this song anymore. I'm literally feeling gooded out. Can I hear the Alicia Keys song?
OK.
Benji have got soul. You have. Look, apart from the crazy hand movements,
oh,
the horrible backing
it.
Track.
I love that because he's free. Yeah, he free. Just does his thing when he sings. I love it.
You know what I liked about you? It was raw, it wasn't perfect, but I really like you. You're one of the people I'm going to remember, Benji. You okay. are. Ooh. And you know what else I like about you? You're a little rough diamond. And those are my favourites, the little rough diamonds.
OK, honestly, buzzing.
Good. Lulu.
Benji, you literally lit up when you started singing, you know? You became a different person. I think we found somebody very good.
You're not slick, and that's what I love about you. The hair
Your
says
hair
it all.
Says it all. That was a tasty performance. You were like an ocean in there. You got in there, you were rolled your sleeves up, you were feeling it, you took us with you. Just a yummy, hot mess. And I know. I've been there.
We got a vote. Louis.
Benji. Yes.
Sharon.
It's a yes for me.
I'm gonna say yes.
Benj. You got four fat, juicy yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Great
Honestly,
job,
I can't thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I love you.
Thank you, darling.
Well done.
My name is Jackie. I'm 53 years old. I live on a farm in Oxfordshire. We have chickens, ducks, horses, and Dave, my peacock. And he's got a friend called Chaz. It's Chaz and Dave. Chaz is a white peacock. What they tend to do is they like to attack their own reflection.
Do you know what? That's so funny, because I was just thinking, this is my peacock, Robbie. And he loves his reflection.
Are you married?
Yes, Bobby. And he's at home minding all the animals today.
Oh, bless Bobby. Are you Jackie or Jacqueline or...?
I don't mind. You can call me anything you like. You're Robbie Williams.
Oh, bless you, Bobby. What are you going to sing for us today?
A Cilla Black song, You're My World.
Great.
And I don't know if madam, but she looks so nervous right now.
You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make.
Hey, good stuff.
The trees reach for the sun above. So your arms reach out to me for love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you're my night and day. You're my world, you're every breath I breathe. If our love ceases to be,
of everything that's great about my home.
Yeah?
You just transport me to sort of safety and kindness. There's something really special about you.
Thank you.
I just fell in love with you, Jacqueline. All I could think about was how proud Bobby would be of you and your peacocks at the farm. And I was just falling in love with that moment for you and falling in love with you and falling in love with my husband. And I just want to say I think you're incredible.
For me, you know, it's stories like this. This is exactly what the show should be about. It's someone at your age standing up there and having a real moment like that.
Yeah, Jack, I'm going to be honest with you. As you walked out, I'm kind of thinking to myself, maybe you've walked onto the wrong show by mistake. And I'm thinking, this isn't going to be great. And then you were. I mean, there was no other way of putting it. And actually, you're a little tiger, aren't you?
Yes.
Well, that's what it's all about. That's why we will never, ever put an age barrier.
I don't care if I die tomorrow, honestly. This was just amazing.
OK, let me kick this off. I'm going to say no.
What?
I'm kidding. It's a yes.
Great audition, well done. It's a yes from me.
Can I have a cuddle later?
Oh, please, yes.
Okay, I love you, yeah. Big yeah from me.
You just went through. It's a yes from me.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Olly.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Writings on the wall, very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. 30 month old baby, broke the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck. All the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on! My song. Oh, when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.